shutting down its unemployment insurance system for 4 days, beginning tonight at midnight. This is in response to criminals attempting to breach the system and steal the benefits of hundreds of thousands of folks. David Winter has more on that and whether people in Ohio and Kentucky will need to try and get a job before collecting unemployment benefits.
Kentucky's general counsel for the governor's office says there have been hundreds of thousands of attempts to breach Kentucky's unemployment system, so the state is shutting it down temporarily.
We are going to shut down the UI systems, the public-facing systems, for 4 days, starting tonight at midnight.
So everyone in Kentucky on unemployment next Tuesday will be forced to re-register in the system. And regarding unemployment, we had asked the governor on Monday whether he was going to re-implement the requirement to look for work while being on unemployment.
We will get an update on that on Thursday.
So we renewed our question today.
There's a lot of people out there hiring, and so yes, the administration will move in that direction. But it's not right to do it when we have to shut down the system for the next 4 days, but it's going to come in the near future.
We asked Ohio's governor the same thing on Monday.
Aren't we creating a welfare state if we continue to allow people to collect their unemployment benefits without being required to look for work?
Well, certainly no one intends to create a welfare state. That's the farthest thing from our mind. Keep in mind that, you know, I'm happy to have our lawyers take a look at this.
And we re-asked today.
We're spending $95 million a week of state money on unemployment. Why are you still waiting until September to require people to look for work while collecting unemployment?
I will check with the department and we'll get back to you on that. Look, we obviously want to encourage people to look for work.
We will check back with both governors. David Winter, Local 12 News.
Now, Kentucky's general counsel says people will only need to re-register beginning Tuesday. They will not need to refile if they have an existing claim. We have a link for more information under the Get It Now links at local12.com.